This process is so difficult to understand. This document I'm holding here, on the back, I've put the United Nations system, and you can see how complicated that is. And I think your great role in this is to help people back home to understand what's going on here, to get a small, you know, insight into this process so that they can participate. And that will lead to the change.